It's not surprising that some crypto investors and market observers were unaware of Diem's closure. Several factors contributed to the project's unfavorable and subdued conclusion, but it should be noted that this is the polar opposite of how the idea was introduced to the market in the first place. One key factor that may refresh the market's collective memory is the concept's original name. Diem's close association with Meta was a major reason why it failed and never even got off the ground. Despite the fact that there was an initial Libra association of about 30 organizations, including major credit card companies, it was clear from the beginning that Meta,